Okay guys, are you ready for today's video? I put a capsule for a broken chapstick that I used for my other video. I got to get it.
This
big chunk. But I can't believe I made this slime.
92% of current users said that they wish they talked to their doctor and started Botox sooner. Plus, right now, you may pay $0 for Botox.
You
can ask your doctor about Botox today.
Whoever said washing your hands. Don't really ever told me that.
Plush pillows, cozy sheets, and more.
Today I got this video, which is not going to be about making yourself dirty.
Meet Ron. That man is always on. And he's
guys, wish me luck for washing my hands.
His underhand sky serve.
I do not think it's going to come.
His grilling game. On point.
I'm just wondering.
And his A1C, Ron is on it. With the once daily pill, Jardiance. Not only lowers A1C, it goes beyond to reduce the risk of cardiovascular death for adults with type 2 diabetes and known heart disease. And Jardiance may help you lose some weight.
Jardiance may cause serious side effects, including ketoacidosis that may be fatal.
Bella?
That can lead to sudden worsening of kidney function, and genital yeast or urinary tract.
Are you making a mess?
A rare life-threatening bacterial infection in the perineum could occur. Stop taking Jardiance and call your doctor right away if you have symptoms of this infection, ketoacidosis,
or allergic reaction.
And don't take it if you're on dialysis. Taking Jardiance with a sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar.
One steady pill that goes beyond lowering A1C.
Okay, guys. I'm going to close up this slime when I get back from washing my hands.
For such a small item, it performs big in many ways. Big on comfort. Big on performance. Big on durability. Big on breathability. So whether you're big on running or cycling, big on breakdancing or breaking records, Bombas gives you big comfort for all your athletic pursuits, which we know is no small feat. Get it? No small feat? Yeah, you guys are no fun.
Dog, not just a trusty crime-fighting canine, he also taught Columbo a thing or two. Saturday nights on Cozy TV.
What's that?
Oh, that's my pranks, dirty tricks, and flat-out mean stuff I plan to do to my loved ones list.
Let's see, David. Uh-huh.
Well, you may want to wear a helmet to bed. Have you figured out what your costume's going to be for the launch party?
I'm not going. I mean, if Darlene were going to be here, I'd give it a try, but she called and said that she has to study for a test on Halloween night.
Well, yeah, well, you know, that's school for you. It's either a test or something else.
So I'm not going to do anything.
Oh, but David, you can't not do anything. This is Halloween. It's the one night a year where you're supposed to break all the rules, and you're Connor now. I just cannot allow you to sit here at home and be good. People will begin to talk.
Hey, honey, I'm home.
I told you to get salt and crackers.
Well, what have we here, my pet? Your little prank list?
Yes, but you shall never see it. I'm putting it in the vault.
I'm coming in after it.
Dan?
You?
You should have been at the diner today. The weirdest thing happened. Like, right out of the blue, Nancy comes up with this thing where she thinks that you don't like her. You do so.
I'm sorry, Roseanne. She's the most superficial person I've ever met.
Her facade.
She's rude and selfish.
I know, but inside, she's just a scared little girl.
Yeah, I don't know who's scaring her. Raging a bitch on the outside.
That is no fair, Dad. You know all your dumb, stupid, idiot friends that I hate? I like them.
Hey, Roseanne, I pretend to like Nancy.
Well, then you suck at it, because she's on.
Nancy's aware of other people?
You're going to go in there tomorrow, Dan, and you're going to tell her that you like her, and then you're going to give her a great big old hug.
Well, then I just have to come home and peel off all my skin.
I'm serious, Dan. You've got to do it, or else it's going to be two hugs and a nice little poem.
Well, Rosine, I'm not going to tell her I like her because I don't like her.
Well, I know, but that's why you have to go down there and tell her that you like her. You never tell people that you like that you like them. The only people that you ever tell that you like are the people that you actually don't like.
Okay, I'll do it.
Really?
Of course not. The only things you have to say you're going to do are the things you have no intention of doing.
Really cool, and he thought of a way to make it way funnier too. It seems as though June, okay, is so mangled that it's going to take Ward, Wally, and the Beaver to carry what's left of her around in a mason jar.
But wait a minute, if Dan is going as June, that means he's not part of the group. I was right, he hates me.
No, that's not true, Nance. No, he likes you, Nancy. It's just, you know, he's not that comfortable in high heels.
The two of you can't be honest with me about it. Maybe you don't like me either.
No, we like you, Nancy. I mean, maybe not right now, but, you know, other times.
Well, if you hate me so much, maybe I shouldn't work here anymore. Liam's been wanting to buy my share. Maybe I should just sell.
Gotcha. The whole thing's a prank. Me and Sis here worked up to make you think that I said Dan don't like you.
Dan does like me, and he's gonna come here and hug me.
Oh, well, I mean, he wants to, but I'm just too jealous to let him. You know. So instead, he's gonna pull like this great all-time prank on you.
On me, really?
Oh yeah, huge. You'd be huge. Really embarrassing too. Feel better?
I'm so touched. I could cry. Back in a sec. I love to watch myself cry. Is Dan playing a trick on Nancy?
He is now.
Hi, Mrs. Carter. Hi, Jack.
Hi, guys. Who's the skirt with David?
Nice rack. Hello, David. Hello, David's little friend.
This is Sally Knopf. She's on the Halloween dance committee, and she asked me to draw some posters. So we came here, where you are, to work. I knew you'd be here. Can you get some pop, please?
Well, he says that they're working.
Oh,
right.
Well, you've got to feel really guilty. You're the one that told David to do something for Halloween.
I didn't know he was going to do her.
You should have seen me. I look so sad. I'm so excited about Dan's prank. I can't wait to see how I look surprised.
David, here's your drink. Here's Sally. Oh, sorry. Lunchbox. Hey, Mom. Oh, hi, caller. Listen, I just made a decision about something, and I wanted to talk to somebody who'd understand.
When I thought about going out with that other guy, it made me realize how much I love David.
I would just feel too guilty dating anybody else. Yeah, that guilt will really eat you up. You know, Mom, I think it's really cool the way we can talk to each other now.
Well, yeah, good. I hope you remember this for, you know, in case we ever get, like, in a big fight or anything. Yeah.
Do me a favor. Keep an eye on David. Make sure he's happy.
Yeah, happy. Okay, sure. Will do. All right. Talk to you later.
Well, Darlene says she's not going to go out with this other guy after all because she just realized how much she loved David.
Oh, and now David's with another girl. And you're the one that pushed him into it.
Man, I'd hate to be in your shoes right now.
Milk with your cereal with Fairlife. It's more like cereal with your ultra-filtered milk with a creamy
new taste, plus 50% more protein, 50% less sugar. Turn nutrition into nutrition. Fairlife ultra-filtered milk.
The presence of a strong father is a critical factor in a child's development. A strong paternal bond helps build self-esteem that lasts a lifetime.
I'm Father's Rights Attorney.